The pale blue eye struck me as a very dramatic, very slow movie. The thriller aspect of it is thrilling, but it's slow. I feel like the more intriguing aspects were the aspects that focused on sorrow and loss. And it is funny, I just watched a movie and reviewed it called Megan, which unexpectedly delivered on the themes of loss. This movie did exactly the same. The Pale Blue Eye was focusing on how the dead haunt us, no matter how much time has passed. And I thought the way it depicted that was beautiful and frequently bizarre. Also, I'm obviously not going to spoil it, but there was a really good twist at the end of the movie. It almost seemed to me like a movie that, if it came out like a decade or a decade and a half ago, it would be on those lists of like top 10 movies with the best twists. It was a really good movie, and it's not what I was expecting at all. I thought it was gonna be really bad because I saw a bunch of reviews saying it was bad. The trailer didn't look fantastic. Also, I have to just state how good the acting is in this movie. Christian Bale obviously just does a fantastic job, but I think he's one of those actors that just does such a good job with anything that he's handed. But there was another actor, he acted as Edgar Allan Poe in this movie. I don't know the actor's name, but he was possibly the best part of the movie. His acting was so intriguing and enveloping, but I think this is the first truly brilliant movie of 2023, and I would implore you to watch it. I will give it an 8 out of 10. It was a fantastic movie, and I think highly underrated.